Reports of violence in the sector. Respond to